So here you have the mind, brain, body problem. People who don't want to allow videos in public spaces to do research, people who don't want to have anyone not make complete and total sense of all time. So you got to go 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. And try to match up the description of the human behavior, of the human description, and maybe even the gesture. And not get to 1 minute and feel a little frustrated and a little bewildered at the psychological cognition to process the sign.